ain't just a cotton picking minute. Someone left their book here.
Let's see what it's called.
The Diary of Sir Topham Hatts? Since when did he get a diary?
Never mind that. Let's see what he's got in here.
Oh, this is too funny.
Hey, James, what have you got there? Oh, hey, Percy. This is just Sir Topham Hatts' diary. It's hilarious.
You're reading Sir Topham Hatts' diary? Why would you do such a thing like that? That's horrible!
Tell me more.
Whenever I go to sleep at night, I always suck my thumb and sometimes wet the bed!
Wow, you guys were listening too?
Yep, we were. It was very hilarious. I like diaries. Yeah, man, tell us more.
Also, I named my car Fifi. Oh, Sir Topham Hatt, can you come here, please?
What is it, James?
Do you like to take a drive on Sodor with good old Fifi?
Guys, I'll be right back.
Bam!
How does James know my car's name?
Here's another thing. When Sir Topham Hatt sees rainbows, he has this uncontrollable urge to cluck like a chicken. Oh, Sir Topham Hatt, can you come here again?
What do you want now?
Check out Thomas's new rainbow scarf. Doesn't he look great in it?
Rainbow? Oh man, I gotta go to my car!
Bam!
You mean Fifi?
Wait, I didn't know my scarf could make people cluck like a chicken.
And here's one more thing. When Sir Topham Hatt hears "My heart will go on," he tends to take off his clothes and dance around in his underwear. Here, watch this.
Every night in my dreams, I see you, I feel you. That is how I know you. Go on.
My diary! James, how could you? Wait, I didn't know it was gonna make him cry. Yeah, uncool, dude. Come on, let's get out of here.
Pfft, he'll get over it. It's a beautiful day today. I read Sir Topham Hatt's diary, and I'm just strolling along, and while I am due for a new coat of paint anyway, I may as well go to the Steamworks to get one. Hello, Victor.
James, my friend. What's up?
I've come to get a new coat of paint that you scheduled for me today.
Good. You're right on time.
Hello, boss. James, they're right on time.
That's what I said, Kevin. All right, James, step on. You can relax while I paint you.
Well, I may as well go to sleep while this happens.
Wake up, James. I'm all done.
Ooh. That was a good nap.
I heard you were reading Sir Topham Hatts' diary.
Yeah, it was funny.
And because you did that, this is what I did. Take a look.
What did you do to me?
When I first heard that you read Sir Topham Hatts' diary, I decided to paint you to look like a bee to pay you back for it.
And it was my idea!
Sir Topham Hatt? You know, as Dane Cook would say, I am going to and kill you! Ow! Oh! Oh! Owie! Okay, why is it always when I'm having fun, it's wrong? I'm sorry for reading your diary, sir. Can you forgive me?
Not yet, James. I'm still mad at you. And you will not come out of the sheds for 2 weeks.
This can't be happening.
Oh, but it is.
No!